there's a lot of feeling for me right now, as this is the first final year screening that is being held digitally outside campus by bachelor degree students from Nanchang University College of Communication after the pandemic. It was a journey full of sweat, tears, sleepless night for us, as we only have 3 months to plan, prepare and execute the whole event together with a team of 17 students. The title of this screening, 24/7, is represent the media production industry working continuously, which is 24 represents 24 hours a day, 7 represents 7 days a week.
I'm really excited for my sister. 日日夜夜的在那边 edit， 在那边计划，在那边 plan 他们的故事到他们的拍摄中，他们也是进进出出，也是很忙。然后当他们 post production 之后，他们要改过，要 edit，我真的很期待，因为我有看过他的 teaser， 就是很多的那个神秘的元素在里面，所以真的是很期待。然后我也是很崇拜他，他还可以做出这样子的影片。
其实我也是跟他的姐姐一样，也是有帮忙他的，他需要衣服啊、鞋子方面，我也是有帮他准备这样子。然后他在拍摄就要去找地方，我也是有帮忙他，因为他们要意见，他们要找庙还是什么，我有去推荐他一点意见，我也是很期待看他的作品。
我觉得整个制作过程都相当有趣啦，就是从一开始的故事难产，主要是我们要讲的东西啊，可是好像放进 short film 好像不太对这样子，所以我们改了蛮多版本的一个剧本啊，然后过后拍摄也是因为撞期跟新年，所以找演员的那个情况下很难找演员，所以就才会有我自己下去演这样子。 觉得每一个人都很各司其职的在发挥着，所以才会有这部作品。我觉得印象就是最重要的就是我们
teamwork 啦，其实特别就是在我们这制作过程啊，就是每个人都要有，都要自己就知道自己要做什么，然后都各司其职，这样才能完成一部很好的作品。
Truly enjoy the process lah, you know, like from the beginning till the end. And of course, we went through sleepless night and also stress and everything. But I think it's worth it lah at the end. And after seeing all this applause and people's you know, cheering for us for movies and everything, it was really something that we can't really get it in our real life, right? So I think this is something that is really worth it and blessed lah. So. And thank God for my teammates as well. If they were not with me, I think I couldn't have done all of this. So I think it's all applause for them also. So equally for them.
It's a good program, so we would like to support because it's a college, right? From the college, yeah. So in education field, so we try to support whatever we can. Yeah, because it's a good program.
We are a learning center, so we want to learn help them also. From not only from the younger secondary, but also towards those people who wants to educate themselves. Because in one of motto says hidup sambil belajar, means you live at the same time you learn. So learning is a process. Therefore, we want to help this group of people to actually excel in whatever they do.
现在已经进入了社会呢，已经是属于那种媒体的社会了。像很多人以为殡葬业只是一个比较阴森的一个行业，其实我们都可以以这种搞笑或者是教育性质的这个 video 呢来带出。所以其实这一次这一个韩江学院给我们的一个 idea， 我觉得很不错啊。所以我们应该接下来呢，我们都会针对这样的方向去采用在我们的那个 advertisement 的位置。